Alright, let's start this off. This is how far I have to walk from work today. Just left the building. Just gonna flip the camera to show Kevin before. And now let's go for the walk. See all of the people funneling out of the parking lot. Sorry, camera's getting a little wet. I'm gonna put my hand over it. I don't know how to do this right. Alright, so we're still gonna walk all the way through the puddles. Notice all the cars leaving. It's 4 o'clock. A lot of water built up today. And I almost died. So that was a minute and a half from not even across the street yet. Next, we go to gotta do a little look left. Car coming, so we're just gonna keep walking. Car's still coming that way. Look left. Well, car's come behind us, didn't turn the camera around. So we look left, there's no one coming, and look, everybody else is coming. Look, here comes a car, so I'll just walk in the middle. And I'm safe, I'm good. Look, running people, running. That's where we came from. This is where we're going. Should only be about 2 or 3 more minutes. Not too bad. Pouring. My feet are soaked. Where are we at now? That's 3.5 minutes. Still almost there. Actually, we're not even really that close. But that's life. Here we are, almost there now. Just gonna keep walking on the road. On the road again. Now we're almost here to our parking lot. Gotta walk all the way down. Take a right. Dodge the trees. Dodging the trees. Oh, it's chilly out today. Or a 5-minute, 6-minute walk through the rain. Not bad. all these wet people. Couple of cars. And there she is. Oh, so what's the final time? I would suggest 5.5 minutes or so. About 6 minutes. Not really, though. Not too bad. And now, in. And this is Kevin after. Fucking wet. Oh.